Satyamev Jayate first poster out. John Abraham is out to eradicate corruption on 15th August 2018. The first poster of Satyamev Jayate is out and it looks pretty interesting. The poster has John Abraham all set to put everything remotely linked to corruption on fire. Even the tagline of the film says, Beiman Pitega, Corruption Mitega. You can make out the post from the poster that John plays a cop, as there is the Mumbai Police logo on it and also a newspaper that's been set alight. But if you notice the fire, it's in the shape of our national emblem, the four lions. Clearly, it's a perfect release for Independence Day, though the plot of corruption has become a tad dated. We believe the film will have ways to show it which will make it relevant. John Abraham is on a high after Parmanu managed to warm up the critics and the box office alike. The film fetched a really good word of mouth from the audience, which helped it earn more money at the box office. T-Series had earlier released a still of the film to announce the release date. This still featured Manoj Bajpayee putting a gun at John Abraham. As per reports, the makers obtained the rights to use the title from Aamir Khan, who has hosted a show by the same name. Satyamev Jayate will have to tackle Akshay Kumar's Gold at the box office on August 15.